out of me. Yeah, this is a sad song, bro. Please, man, don't make me cry, bro. Let's see if this. Let's see what this guy. What got going?
Life is a game. Cards, I'm gambling, going all in. On the road to getting everything that I wanted. Lost a lot of so-called friends. Chains jingling, got a wet like a pool. I'ma go ahead and dive in. Always rolling, they be looking at me like a fool when I tell them that I'm driving. Grab myself a cup, put a little batch in. Sit back and watch the shit dissolve. More money, more problems, but I got a lot of problems. Better money, cause so riding with a stick, gotta get an 85% tint when I get a new car. You should just focus on yourself. I don't know why you worry about me. Speeding with no seatbelt, so high I don't hear the beeps. I like to move by myself, so I gotta keep a stick on me. My comments be full of hate. I'm just trying to fulfill my dreams.
Okay, I just hope you're proud of me. It'd be like that, though.
Hope you're proud of me now. All you have to do is stay down. You should stay down. Look at this drip that I found. This brand I can barely pronounce. Every time you see me, diamonds hitting home runs, batter up. I'm up now, give a fuck about who they say is next up. I see money turn friends to enemies, so I don't know who to trust. Bitch, I worked hard 10 years for this shit. Don't you dare try to write it off as love. Did everything on my own. Anytime I had a problem, I figured it out. Knew I sound like my clones. You would swear it was me when they opened their mouth. Lately, I feel like the bad bitches coming every time and I'm stepping out. Lately, I feel like the highest currency in the world right now is the cloud. I'm a real friend, no, if I ain't picking up my phone, probably cause I've been high all day. A lot of people did a lot of things that they said they wouldn't do. Now I'm starting to lose my faith. Trying to hear a snitch, he ain't want a good time. When he got locked, started telling right away. I ain't coming down, I ain't lonely at the top. When you look up, I hope you're proud of me. You should just focus on yourself, I don't know why you worry about me. Speeding with no seatbelt, so high, I don't hear the beats. I like to move by myself, so I gotta keep a stick on me. My comments be full of hate, I'm just trying to fulfill my dreams. I just hope you're proud of me now. Hope you're proud of me now. All you have to do is stay down. You should stay down. Look at this drip that I found, this brand I can barely pronounce. Just keep believing me, I just hope that you're proud of me now.
Damn, bro, that was the last song. I like that though, because basically at the end of that song, he's basically speaking to the haters, man. You know what I'm saying? Because Nav, a lot of Nav slander been going on lately, and that one is just a message to the people that do that, man. You know what I'm saying? Basically to the haters, hoping that when they turn into fans, it's just a little light message to them, man. You know what I'm saying? Just at least, you know what I'm saying? They can say that they're proud of Nav. But my boy Nav, I'm proud of you for real, man. From a fan, that shit was crazy. Like, you really outdid yourself on this one. Easily one of my favorite albums. I still can't believe we got a new Nav album, guys. Like, that shit is surreal to me, you know what I'm saying? You got music for summer, though. That's crazy. We got, you know what I'm saying? Like, Nav dropped summer music. That's crazy. I like that. Straight bangers. No skips. I loved all of them. Literally all of them. The Codeine with Gunna, that shit was perfect. Saint Laurent was hard. Run It Up with Pop Smoke, RIP Pop Smoke, that shit hit different. You know, Spend It, Recap with Don Toliver was crazy. She Hurtin' was crazy. Overdose, easily one of my favorite ones, you know what I'm saying? Like that hit. Did You Wrong was fucking crazy. MySpace was dope as fuck too, not gonna lie. No Ice, crazy feature, crazy, just, I like that one. Proud of me just to send it off, man. Good Intentions, that intro was hard too, man. Don't get me wrong, no debate, man. A lot of potential on these, man. That's crazy. I'm still, like, amazed, man. Let me know what you guys thought straight up, man. Like, was it worth the wait? I think this shit was, like, you know what I'm saying? A work of art, man. Like, 10 out of 10. A+++, 100 out of 100, million out of a million, bro. This is easily one of the best projects that Nav has done, and I'm proud of Nav, bro. More success. I hope he gets more recognition, man, because he deserves it. Super underrated. Let me know where you guys thought, though. Leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new. Thank you guys for making me hit 2K, guys, on a special day. How does that even happen? New Nav album, and we hit 2K. Giveaway coming soon. Deuces, guys.